how to log in to BB Virtuals. So if you want to log into BB Virtuals, then first open up a browser, any browser that you're comfortable with, and go for the search bar and search for BB Virtuals login. And once you have searched here on the first search, you will have student login under BB Virtual. Click on that. And now to log into your BB Virtuals with your student's account, first you need to enter your email ID on the first blank. And once you enter your email ID, you need to enter your password on the next blank. But if you don't remember your password, then you can go for forgot password, which is here. Click on reset now so that you can reset or recover your password. But if you remember your password, then simply enter it. Or if you don't have an account, then you can go for create account, which is here, so that you can create your account. But if you already have an account, then enter your information like your email and your password and click on login. And after clicking on login, it will log you into your account if your information is correct. So that's it. That's how you log into your BB Virtuals student portal. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.